try to leave a pattern here with a 10. I'm gonna go a little short on the pattern because I don't wanna have it. Yep, we don't wanna let go. Give it too much of a break, they get all their energy back. He is a senior, I get that part of it, but we don't want to give him too much room to really repair and get a lot of energy so he can continue fighting. Okay, I'm actually going to go ahead and loop him in here so that we don't have this moving around too much right now. So mom doesn't want to really be in there, so try not to get mom in there. Sometimes we don't know what we're working with. Sometimes we just have to figure it out as we go. So here we go. We know he'll bite us both, okay? Even the mom. So he's just an older guy, and he may not understand what's going on. And sometimes there's a little bit of So he's loose enough to lay down, and that's okay. Riders don't want him to bite mom. No. The towel gives her some room not getting bit, okay? I remember on the phone, I was like, I don't know what the haircut's going to do. So you understand why now, right?
Absolutely.
Am I worried about a pattern? No, I'm not. But we want to give him a good haircut and then get out of his way because he's obviously like, I'm done already. Okay, baby. Okay. No. So tell me would you want to leave the skirt and everything?
Yeah.
Okay. No. You're good. You are good, man. You're good. So as I'm touching his body, I'm actually petting him and kind of trying to get him to understand, soothe him a little bit. I mean, I can't fix it, but we're only like 10 minutes into the haircut, so we still have a bit to do. Let me know if you need David to take over for a minute, if your hands get sore, okay? Just your fingers a little bit. If you look how much of room I got in there. You're not choking him, okay? We are wearing him out, and he is fighting. That's really happening, but you are not choking him. No.
Okay. Will he be all right?
He can't go far fast.